Oh, we got poison? She's poisoned. Didn't realize that. One more. Yeah, good enough. What do we have here? Another IOL gem and a silver ring.
Fine.
And a water star gem. Oh, inventory full. Maybe Imowen will hold on to Imowen's art. Well, no, Imowen's full. Never mind. Tiger Carry Shell Necklace. Silver necklace. Got some arrows. Another a scroll of Chill Touch. Not sure if I've seen that before. When the caster completes this spell, level 1, a blue glow encompasses her hand. This energy attacks the life force of any living creature upon which the wizard makes a successful melee attack. I can't stand those spells that require you to make a melee attack. Non-living creatures such as golems and undead are unaffected by this spell. The creature is punched for 1d2 fist damage. Woohoo! Strength bonuses apply. It must make a saving throw versus spell or suffer 1d8. Points of damage and receive a minus 2 Thaco penalty for 5 rounds. It's actually not bad if you, you know. Sorry, if they don't make their saving throw, the Thaco could help. The minus 2 Thaco. It's effectively a debuff as well. But still, don't think I'd ever use it.
Good job.
She needs to come closer. I'm full anyway.
All right.
Ah, oh, I have him using that again. I hate that. I didn't even realize he wasn't up front with the others. Okay. Eight left. Okay.
Go pester some. Sure.
Can I assist you?
Who's this? Pallonia? I know why you're here. It's the same reason everyone comes to see me, and you shall get the same answer. I do not know when the iron shortage will let up. I have no clue as to who controls the bandits in the area, and I have no interest in accompanying you to the gambling tables in Baldur's Gate. That was random. We're not searching for her, but I don't have an option to say that. Pardon me, but if you do not trouble yourself with the events of the day, what purpose do your stargazing serve? What purpose? The Sword Coast is by no means the center of the universe. Lives and dramas are lived out across the realms. There are lands closer than you would think that neither know nor care about our little problems. And what of these lands? What intrigues lie beyond our borders? Well, just across the southern mountains, there are troubles brewing in Great Arm that will make our current concerns seem small by comparison. To the far north, there is a city where winter never rears its ugly head. Neverwinter? A city that has not been seen nor heard from for many a year, but will soon welcome the return of a multitude of citizens. Huh. Not true. Both of these events will unfold regardless of our current troubles. Great may be our concerns, but much more is on the horizon. Leave me be. I have much to think on. I have no idea who you are or why you think we were seeking you out. And one says, you don't really believe that, do you, Sapphire? I can say things like that, link it to some mumbo-jumbo about star alignments and other stuff too, you know, and make it sound just vague enough to cover almost any circumstance. Wait a second here. Pallonia says, so you see. What? I do have something to say.
Fine.
Imwin seems a little quiet for her. Etc. What seems to be wrong, Imwin? Well, not like I'm complaining or anything, but don't you think we're getting kind of a bad reputation? Yeah. How's this adventure going? I never knew adventuring could be so boring most of the time. It was never like this in those stories I heard. Alright, let's catch up with some people. Is this Branwyn? You look at the barbarian woman who fights with such vigor. She is calmer now and somehow looks a little less stern. Perhaps now is a good time to ask about her past. Surely she had some adventures before she was turned into cold marble, that is. What do you think of this place? It's a fine glade to rest our heads for the night. So I wish it wouldn't end every time. You all right, Branwyn? All is good and well. Shall I take a look at your own wounds? I like your temper, Branwyn. No, Sapphire, 'tis yours which is a fine sight to behold. Thank you. Talk about Branwyn's problems and hopes in a friendly and kind manner, in hopes of making Branwyn confide in you. I have not much to tell you. I was in the employ of an adventuring group that dared to attack unarmed merchants. I battled them bravely, but a dog named Transig entrapped me in stone. I shall see his head leave his body if it is the last thing I do. I don't remember, is he one of the ones we took care of? Dinah here? You find Dinah here on her own and in a quiet mood. For once, she is not sorting her scrolls or discussing things in a low voice with one of your companions. Perhaps it would be wise to take advantage of this situation and chat with the mysterious Wicklarian. Can you tell me more of Rashomon? Certainly. The people of my land, Rashemi, or as they are sometimes called, Rashamar, are shorter and sturdier than Nifolk. Among us there are sheep herders and artisans skilled in carving stone and scrimshaw. You look concerned, Dinah here. What's that about? If thou excuse me, Sapphire, I must see if Minsk's last wound requires healing. When his blood is high after combat, he oft doth not realize how badly he is hurt. We're looking at the map together. What say you? Dinah here studies the city of Baldur's Gate, its quarters and streets. A grand city, that. Tread cautiously, Sapphire. The wilderness produceth fewer predators than these high and low walls, these palaces. I just think we might have gone through some of these dialogue options with her before. Can you tell me more about yourself? My native land, Rashomon, is a long way from here, Sapphire. More than a season's travel. Okay. Minsk?
Cool one, sir.
Boo is snoozing in Minsk's pouch. If you want to talk to the huge Rashemi without the hamster's interference, the moment is now. What have you been thinking about lately, Minsk? Minsk is mighty with the sword, thinking he leaves to the sages, like Garion, or Dinah here, or Boo. Grian can't do any thinking anymore. How about your own insights towards our present situation, Minsk? A little knowledge that acts is worth much more than lots of knowledge that is idle. Minsk figures that Sapphire had better act a lot. Okay. Minsk, I'd like to gain an insight from Wise Boo. Much evil is in this city. Minsk will have his heels worn off before we are through. Boo, do you think I should buy new boots? We're not in a city. Okay, kind and inquisitive manner. Friendly and kind manner, rather. Little Sapphire wants to know about Minsk. Minsk is on to Gemma to prove his manhood and be accepted into the Ice Dragon Berserker Lodge back in Rashomon. He fights bravely for his witch. Does Sapphire want to know about Boo? He is a miniature giant space hamster. You can buy them in Symbia Marketplace from an old chap with a beard, pointy hat, and a pipe. Minsk spent all his savings to buy Boo from him. But what is a man without a hamster? Minsk and Boo are a terrible butt-kicking duo. Stand back, villainy! I am coming, and my hamster with me. Alright, and finally... Hagen. He seems less aggravated than usual. Now would be a good chance to find out something about him. You're a closed-mouthed fellow, Kagan. Any thoughts on things in general? No. Well. How are things with you in the front line, Kagan? I can still hear your stupid questions, so it could be worse. Kagan, can you tell me more about yourself? Well, not to tell you twice to mind your own business. Oh, boy. Okay.
All right.
That going away, and this says Sword Coast still? Yeah. A hobgoblin! Spare no one!
Tempest, give us victory!
All right. I just kill them all first and then loot. Take the Scroll of Grease, or I won't because I'm full. Let's see if I have that scroll. That spell, rather. Chill Touch. Looks like a hand, and it is level 1. Huh. I might actually not know that one. Yeah, I don't see it. Can't memorize? Wait, maybe I already have it? Burning hands. Color spray. Shocking grasp. Huh. It might just be we have to use a scroll.
Simple matter.
Alright.
Oh, we've got Serene, oh boy.
Yes.
Minsk. Come over here, Minsk. Like reflected off.
Butt kicking for goodness.
While we're at it. Alright, less for an hour. Let's go get that siren.
Alright.
Oh, she's coming. Come in closer.
Tempest, give us victory!
Not bad at all. She had special arrows and a pearl. Arrow of biting.
Sure.
We've got some fog of war here. Who's this? Safana? They see someone who can join our party. Unfortunately, we have no room.
I've been looking for strong men like yourselves.
Oh god, that voice. Really? Maybe if you told us your name and problem, we could help you. She says, I have a problem that only you could help me solve. Okay. Something about strong men. My name is Safana, and I can make all of you richer than any of you could imagine. I know where the black pirate, Black Alaric, dumped his greatest trove of treasure. Looking at the dynamic and intelligent men before me, I know you'd want to join me in a venture to get this treasure. Unfortunately, the men are not among the most intelligent. It's the women, actually. A lost treasure, huh? We're interested. The reason I need so many heroic men is that the caverns where I wish to go are guarded by some sort of creature. Which kind I couldn't tell you. If you help me, I'll let you share in the treasure. I may be grateful in other ways as well. Before enough monsters. I think she needs to join our party. We agree. She's not joining our party. Oh, thank you. You won't regret your decision. I know that powerful heroes like you will easily push through any obstacles in our path. Well, we should be off then. From what my map showed, the Pirate Cove is located somewhere along the coast, just south of Candlekeep. Well, I've been there, unless I missed an area. We've agreed to help Safana recover a treasure from the talons of some kind of monster. I'm removing her. Yeah. I didn't realize she was there. She was most persuasive when requesting our help. The treasure cove is located somewhere along the coast, just south of Candlekeep. Can I not stay with you? Even a little longer? Our time together has been quite enjoyable. All 2 seconds of it. Ah well, perhaps we shall meet again. Yeah. Sorry. We are full. This is it, the lighthouse? Pushing back the fog of war as much as we can. We can step there. Another siren. Gotcha. Another pearl. Here's another. Mint, save versus spell. Nice. That was a great idea to cast that on him. We're collecting quite a bit of pearls.
Why me?
Just hoping to get hit by lightning again. What do we have here? Oh, a carrion crawler. Look at that. A bunch. Oh no. See if we can put him to sleep. That one just died.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Oh, they went to sleep. Good.
Tempest, give us victory!
$420 experience.
Why me?
There's the edge of the map. Syl says, "This is not your place. This is the home of Syl's tribe. Dirty land folk, you shall suffer for your trespass." Syl and the Sirene. We can talk to them? His spell wore off. Well, there's a cave here. Do I dare?
Alright.
Fear wears off way too quick. Oh. A flesh golem. A trap? Oh crap.
All right.
Oh boy. What? This is just Branwyn? We're missing Minsk. He's outside?
Full plate. And packing steel.
What the hell are you doing, man? Get in there.
It is but a flesh wound.
Oh, we're still passing time in here.
It is a fine day to die.
No, no die. I don't think magic works on them, do they?
I don't want to talk.
By temper shield!
This thing's tough. Taking another.
This was not feeling too good.
We're all attacking? I don't see us doing
My
anything.
Blade will cut you there down to size.
Go fight with someone.
For right. Give us victory!
Aw, Kagan-san! Really? Just a flesh golem. Oh, like it's an iron golem or something. Magic doesn't work on them. Yes, I'm pretty sure.
I am wounded.
Tough. Okay, now the problem was, for some reason, Minsk was not with us.
Why me?
Maybe he paused because the fear spell ran off?
Why me?
Should we go this way first? There's another one. Now, magic won't affect them, but we can use magic to bolster our own party. Golems, I don't think, are evil. I don't know if protection from evil would help against them. Take some fire damage, well. Yeah, I really don't have any buffs or anything like that.
Go for the ice!
Give us
Go
victory!
For the ice!
Okay, back her off because she's the healer. For some reason, she was always leading the party like this. Nope, you're using the arrows again. Stop doing that, because every time I have him collect arrows, he switches to it.
Thy Valkor's mighty blade.
Okay, heal thyself. Yeah, with Minsk's help, we got rid of it.
Why me?
Damn. 2,000 experience. That's awesome. Oh, crap.
I am wounded.
Sure.
Oh, wait. Who's this? Minsk is attacking us now? He's dire charmed. He's not attacking us though. Maybe we could just wait it off. Obviously, we should be checking for traps. It's like something just wore off. Can I charm him? He's back. Okay.
Sure.
Alright, let's try to rest here, even though we know a golem's over there. They look like they stay in one place. Okay, good. Now, we tripped this trap already, so I say we just go on through. Another golem.